That Milli, it's the nail in the fucking coffin. You fucking found the answer to the whole rejuvenation of niggas being able to sell records again, nigga. You single-handedly saved the game.
To whom it may concern, you might sell a million more than me, but you don't got a million more than me, let's be real. Let's do this thing, man. Joe! Now, I don't normally do this, but let's get it. A millionaire, I am young money, but be clear, my money so grown it got gray hair. Though this neo thing to you, it may look like a new career. I've been the man behind the pen for about 8-9 years. Cut my vein, let it leak on the sheet of the tablet. I ain't lying, man, your girlfriend favorite song is mine. If I sang it, then I wrote it. Even if I didn't sing it, write the lyric, make a milli, let another artist bring it. R&B to pop, even got them hip-hop records dropping back like that to make me better. But bust a baby's pussy pop and tell them authors, ha 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 ha, why they hate I'm in Japan for a week making millies in languages I don't speak. If the language is money, man, I speak it rather fluent. Man, tango can get me about 30 times what you get. Write it in 15 minutes, a milli stack up. I've been writing 9 years, take your time and add up. I got hits on other people, not to mention my own. There ain't many in my tax bracket, man, I'm so alone. Pack it up and send them home, pin on my microphone. By the time they reach my level, man, I'm already gone. Come on. At anyone in general, this is not. But if you claiming millies, you ain't got. This red dot is on your forehead. My middle name is More Bread, and my last name is Than Your Bread. Get it? Whether I sing it or I spit it, I deliver, resting comfortably on 8 figures. Get the picture. You do not pick a street fight with Floyd Mayweather. You don't do it. Tango, they talking money. Are they talking money? Compound is in the building. Yo, JB, I just got another irreplaceable check. I'm about to go get that G5. Y'all want me to pick y'all up some while I'm down there? Tango, come with me. I get a discount if I get more than one. Ah, stop it.
You got to have the Guinness Book of World Records beat for the most freestyled on shit that exists in the history of entertainment, my nigga. Neo?
Yeah.
Y'all did once? Oh, the Neo joint that he did to Milli?
Yeah, so we're gonna shoot it. Once you come through, man.
What you mean y'all shooting like official video?
Yeah, yeah.
Where the fuck y'all doing that at?